What's that?
Make an incredibly awesome movie. You know why?
Because you're Batman.
Because I'm Batman!
Sight of the truck. I should stick to the rooftops, follow from above.
Using the Cyanus Industries building as a front for one of his weapons caches. I'll take point.
Age before beauty, Curse. I'll keep my entrance understated, as always.
Sound we keep hearing. Is it a plane? Batman, you know, the bat. This guy's gonna need a cage.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
I still owe the bat for breaking my jaw in the iceberg round. I would keep doing it for a week.
How well we work together.
I haven't. I only work with the best.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder. By my count, Penguin must have at least three more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge.
Search the city's rooftops for Azrael's burning bat symbol. Let's see if he's ready.
Little Robin's probably getting lonely by now, Bruce. Not to mention depressed. What do you say we grab a crowbar and a branding iron? Go cheer him up a little, huh?
If Asriel's ready, he'll have left a burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.
A checkpoint in Drescher trying to cut off one of the roads. No chance.
It's a substantial compound, sir. It appears to be housing several drones. Be careful.
What are these plants made of, anyway? You can't scratch them with a freaking rocket launcher.
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
Thank you.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagami Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
You might not be in the army anymore, but we still operate on a need-to-know basis, okay? Just saying.
Located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good. guide you back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. Safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight. Is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far. He knows his airship inside out.
Or we'll shift their weapons to raid.
Did the Stagg admit that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. Tell him it's a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy. Can't double cross him. It's scary.
I need to get closer.
Got a man down from the floor. Watch my back. Where? Over here, by the power cord.
I need to get closer.
How does he keep doing this? If you idiots could keep your eyes open, we wouldn't be in this mess. Hey, watch your mouth. Those ships would make better choices than you. There's no sign of a struggle.
Still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy circuit drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the Cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding?
Thank you.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there. Given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Give him? How kind?
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.